landing here in St. Lucia in the Caribbean West Indies. So taking this 2001 BMW X5 on the South East Coast, looking for a private beach. The roads are unpaved. Here's this overlook of this cliff. This one's rocky. I don't think this will be a good place to bathe. It's really rough here. The west side of the island is really calm, almost no waves. But this side is really rough, and just taking this BMW on a little tour. It's a little dry on this side of the island. So, back in here. Abby's behind the steering wheel. She's not used to going off pavement, so she's a little scared. Still searching. At least the road's not too bad. Come across some big rocks and some wet spots, muddy spots, but the X5 looks like it's handling it pretty well. Haven't had any wheel slip or haven't gone stuck. Look at those waves.
This way, driver. It's very tight right here. You got it. It's a big rock. Driver. Ooh, that was close.
Star flows into the sky.
definitely not here. This is crazy. Probably good for hiking, or if you're going to look for lobsters, spear fishing. Looks dangerous though. We'll keep looking. Okay, here it's really steep and loose dirt, rocks. It doesn't look like that on the video, but I don't think the X5 stands a chance. Maybe it had lockers and better tires, but we'll continue on foot. Seems to be a very nice beach down here. Look at this. There's a lot of seaweed. There's been a overgrowth of seaweed in the area, but we'll make it do. Let's get down this hill and see what it is.